This is a song adapted from a poem in Scots by written by Bessie McArthur. After her son had died, he was shot down over Libya in World War II. And this has now been changed to a song about World War III. Something to look forward to. All day about as I work, my horns are like bindings of sail. Though it's a ghost comes to the door, a ghost at night that climbs the stair. For not the mortal sight I see, but war and tanks on Elka Horn, and trusting men at Lysy still, and small upon the furrow land. And Nocht I hear the Lehigh day, but skirl the shell and growl the gun, and ere my heat the rockets roar, red hot beneath the Ukraine sun. But when the light is on the wane, and answering winds guide whittling by, it snow comes down about my feet, and drifts and clouds across the sky. And signed it struck it with blood, and signed the wind as hoofs we cried, and signed upon the Ukraine snows the Kremlin towers try to rise. City mile on mile, the grim battalions take their stand, and deep men streak free off the ground to grab their comrades by the hand. And perhaps it's every morning light tingles and falls, it is a ghost that walks this house and casts its shadows on my wall. While in the city mile on mile, the grim battalions tackle stand,